are you doing here? I'm
trying to woo back an old client, but since he's not around, I'm just here drinking to my sad life. And to our parents, who I'm starting to believe are actually in love.
Go away, Daniel.
Oh, you look good. You out on a date? Want me to call the poor guy and read him his last rites?
You know, I'm really not in the mood to be doing whatever it is we've been doing lately.
You know what, having honest conversations probably for the first time ever? Yeah, that sucks. You know, I'm starting to realize why we didn't work. We're the same person. Yeah, we're stubborn as hell. And we use people without giving a damn about who gets hurt in the process.
That is not who I am.
Oh, but it is. I see you, Emily. I see you. So tell me, who are you hurting these days? Oh, wait, I'll go first. Margot, the best woman I've been with in years, no offense, wants nothing more to do with me because I'm an ass.
Well, we're not friends, Daniel, so I'm not going to prop you up and tell you to go fight for Margot. You don't fight for anything.
Huh. Ouch.
Yeah. Well, I see you, too.
You really do look pretty tonight. And I think that means you're up to something. I just hope the guy isn't wearing his heart on his sleeve, because trust me, he'll use it.